Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I just bought a car, the Brawler. Let me show you the Coil Brawler. Where you can find it, you can find it at Legendary Motorsport. This is a 4x4. And let's see how good we can make it. And look, I got a lot of requests to making this car, so yeah, it's time to do it. And I don't have one on my channel, so that's a big factor when I decide to do this car. Let's see how good we can make it look, because you know I love my 4x4s. Here it is. Actually, this is the first time when I drive one in this game. And let's see if it's good. Not only if we can customize it a lot, but if it's good at driving it and at off-roading. Let's take the best armor, best brakes. And now let's go straight to paint. Let's see what we can change around here. I don't like the secondary paint. And I think it has to be something like a black to look good. Let's see the matte black. Let's try with this. And we got ourselves a car now with these black details, matte black, so keep that in mind. It's already another car, but let's see which color we should take. Let's see how it will look. Full black. Oh, nice. So the shape of this car, it's nice, I like it. But now it's time to find the proper car, a color for a car like this, because I really like the shape of this car. And let's see what color we can take it. We can make it. On orange it looks great. You know I love my orange cars. If you know my channel, if you are new, you can subscribe and you will find out what I love and what I don't, because I always do a lot of car customization on my channel and I hope you will like it. Even black with white, no, white with some black details, it's looking very nice. But I think I'll go with this color. With the black steel, I think it looks perfect for a car like this, or even this light gray. But no, I'll leave it like this. And let's see again the this car with black details, not black details, with metallic black details. Let's see how it will look. No. Now let's see what else we can change. I will make it an off-road car, so for that I will put an off-road bull bar. But which one? Let's see. This one, I like it better. And in the back, I'll take only this bumper bar. because I like the back and I don't want to hide it. Okay, some roll cage, best engine, and let's see how good it will be. I'll take my truck for this car. I hope this headlights will work. I'm not sure, but I hope they will. Oh yeah, sexy shit. My plate. Now the roof. Okay, I can put here this one, because I told you I want to make it an off-road car. Even it's an off-road car, I want the best suspension, the race suspension. You will see why, because it will be like a boat if not, and still it will be an off-road car. And now the wheels, which, let's see the new off-road wheels. This one that I have, I really like them. But I just have to find something to change the, let me see. Now we can see some rims, which one it will fit. This one or this one? No, that one. I will take this one. And for the tire design, for sure I will take this one. And some tire enhancement, some black tire smoke. And I think we're about done. I really like the color. It's clean for a car like this, nothing unusual, but I really like the shape of it, and let's see how good it is. And I'll go straight to my off-road garage. I hate that all my lights don't work, but it's still a mean looking car. I like it, it's aggressive. First, let's review it from 1 to 10 for the sound. The sound, it sounds powerful, as you can hear it. For an off-road car, so I will give it a 6.5 for the sound. My second rate, it's from 1 to 10 for the shape of it, for the design, for compared to other off-road cars. Let's see. The shape is futuristic, it's a coupe, and I really like the design. Compared to other off-road cars, this is a 7. Yes, this will be a 7. Now let's talk a little about how fast it is and about the handling. For an off-road car, it's decent. I like the top speed. I think it's about me think a little. For the speed it's about a 7, a 7.5, something like that, but for the handling, which is surprising, I really like the handling. So this car have a very very nice handling for an off-road car, so I'll give it for the handling an 8. Let's see how we can crawl. It's pretty tough, it's powerful, I like it. As you can see, this is a little off-road test. Ooh. Yeah, I really like the handling. I really like this car. Overall, if you have to pay 700k plus upgrades, over 1 million I think. For this car I'll give it a 9. It could be a little bit cheaper, but it's an amazing car, I like it. I won't sell it for sure. And I'm so excited to hear your opinion about this car. Tell me if you like it or not. And again, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, to press the bell to notify when I release a new video, to like this video, that's very important for me, to share if you want, and you can follow me on Instagram, there I post a lot of car pictures. So I hope I will see you really really soon with another awesome car. And I hope you like this car. Please tell me in the comments if you like it or not. If you like my design. Thank you very much and see you really soon. Bye.